As such, to my Kushungos, all types,
to my Ngonyamanguenyas, so called Nguenas, all types, and all the totems of the United Matare of Zimbabwe, Chivavarira, we're about to make everything okay again, but not in the way that you might expect. To my Bezies, to my Bevas, Umbas, Zivas, Shumbas. Guys, everything that happened had to happen as it happened. And I know that for some, you might not understand why, how, when even, or what precisely took place, but please know that it is within the foretold sequences of the unified Matare of Zimbabwe, Chivavarira, Afura, Afurika, Afrika, and the beloved Golden Royal Diaspora. And if anything, it was actually instructed, and we'll be all glad to know that we were bang on script, right on time, right on file. We should all applaud ourselves for how pimpingly everything happened. Wow. A few tragic events where life was lost and things could have always gone a different way. All the things we're about to start saying, all the things we've been saying, and all the things we'll come to say are derived from the original, the true, unabridged, uncensored, Neanderthal signal, the original, Neanderthal signal, as it is being prophetically and spiritually discerned and deciphered here in the Sangos of London Town, and in the Masangos of London Town. If the remains of Ananda and the rest of her gallant soldiers of the first Chimurenga are indeed here in London Town, here in the Museum of Natural History, Science, or whatever it was reported to have been, then the nonsense that we are speaking represents the true and original Ananda sector signal. We are a network of international Vadzimus, Mhondoros Gombwes, working aligned to the principles of the new and updated, reimagined, recontextualized, modern day times manifestation of the Matare of Zimbabwe, Chivavarira, Chaimbove, Uyechichave, Chiratizo, Kumweya, Nekunikatso, Setsabasirose. Again, we would like to take this opportunity to sincerely apologize for the late arrival of the Morari battalions to the struggle and to the struggles. This was not intentional. It was absolutely necessary and Asante sana.